Well, it's been very dry lately. We do expect a modest boost in clouds and showers tomorrow as a weak weather system moves through. No heavy rains, but just definitely clouder and slightly wetter. 78 Honolulu, 76 Hilo. Here's that weak weather system moving through and moving towards Kauai. Should reach Kauai overnight and then through Oahu by tomorrow afternoon. But until then, it's been dry. It will remain dry early this evening. The weather system moving through overnight and in through tomorrow morning. In surf, another massive swell. We're going to see possibly up to 40 footers for the North Shore outer reefs. This is full face value. West side under 20 to 30 footers. High surf warning in place now. And even a small bump for the South Shore, 2 to 4. West Shore is up 4 to 6, and that's because trades are returning to the islands. Not so much tonight. We still have our light and variable winds, and overall temperatures will still be comfortable tonight. We do get our trades back tomorrow under partly sunny skies, maybe a few more showers if we're lucky. Those trades stick it around for minimum 3 days, and then by the weekend, light and variable winds back over the islands through the middle of next week. But again, tomorrow, just cloudier and wetter overall for the state, but nothing very significant as far as total rainfall. Joe, back to you.